In the history of Bentley, there's many examples of fantastic open-top grand tourers, but what inspired me personally was actually the previous Continental GT. It has a very special and unique character. I found it very important to still hold on to that essence.
The new Continental is 20% lighter than the old Continental, 5% stiffer, it's significantly more refined with the amazing brand new W12 engine.
The romantic notion of the Grand Tour is even better enjoyed with the roof down. And Bentley has an illustrious history of open-top Grand Touring, and for me it's a Bentley experience but more visceral, kind of dialed up to 11.
The new convertible has a brand new Z-fold roof. We call it Z-fold because that's the way the motion operates as it folds back underneath the tonneau system. You can work the roof whilst driving up to 30 miles per hour. It operates in 19 seconds, specially engineered with acoustic layers to keep that noise level even better than the predecessor model.
For me, Bentley design is about capturing a spirit and an essence. On this car, I think it's done through the surfacing. We've used a very special process called superforming. It's inspired by aerospace technology. And the beauty of the curvature, the sharpness of the lines, all of these are things that are achieved through that technique, and it gives us a wonderful design freedom.
The Continental is definitely an essential model for the Bentley enthusiast. It's the most powerful, 635 PS, 900 newton meters of torque, incredible technology with the gearbox. The connectivity in the car now in the cabin has just got everything the customer can want. Comfort is second to none. It's got incredible electronic features that the customers will just be blown away with. And that gives you that all-round, perfect, open-top, grand touring experience.